Noble League athletes, we know how much sports mean to you.
We recognize the passion you bring and the hours of hard work you've put in.
And we empathize with you for the loss of our spring season.
But we have seen you overcome so much as athletes.
We've witnessed your resilience in overcoming tough losses, injuries, and other challenges.
And we know that you'll come out of all of this even stronger than before.
Noble League athletes compete to learn.
In this instance, we hope that you learn from this lack of competition to truly savor and promote the camaraderie of sport the next time you suit up for competition.
We are proud of all of you, especially our seniors.
We watch you grow as students, athletes, and people.
And we can't wait to see what all of you will do next.
Though we are away from each other and our teams,
take this time to continue to be a great Noble League teammate.
Stay safe. Take care of yourself and others by following all CDC guidelines.
Stay ready and engage with your teachers and classes.
Stay connected. Give your teammates a call to check in.
We will get through this.
And we are here for you through it all.
Once a Noble League athlete, always a Noble League athlete.